All right, back here in Odessa, the Bronchos are taking on Monterey for the fifth year in a row to start it off. And we'll head out to Ratliff Stadium. In the first quarter, Plainsman's opening drive, Corion Bailey, the quarterback, stepping into this throw down the seam to Tyree Tipton. He tiptoes his way in for the touchdown. Monterey in front 7-0 early. Broncos looking to create some offense. They have to replace a lot of playmakers. I think these are going to be a couple guys we'll hear down the stretch. Yvonne Miranda to Dre Cobb, 14-yard gain, but nothing would come of that drive. And then later on in the quarter, still 7-0, this is Zion Martin getting it in the flat. He works his way into the red zone. And then a couple plays after that, Bailey, little pitch and catch to MJ Singleton for the score. That made it 14-0 Plainsman. And Monterey just too much tonight. Really, that tempo I was at that game was really bothering Odessa High, it appeared. And Plainsman get the win 55-13.